Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will guide you through how to recover hacked Gmail account without email and phone number. So, recovering a hacked Gmail account without access to the associated email address or phone number can be challenging, but it is not impossible. So, let's get started. First, let's go to the Settings app on your mobile device. Then, simply scroll down till you find the Google option available. Then in Google, tap on Location and tap on Never. Now go back to the App Store or Play Store in Android. Then inside App Store, tap on or type on Opera on the search address. Then install the Opera option available on the top with VPN. Then after download, simply open the Opera browser. So inside Opera browser, continue with all the further processes and tap on the three dashboard available in the bottom right corner. And inside the dashboard, there will be VPN option available. Please turn it on. You can see the VPN option available there. Then long press in it. And here you'll have to let iPhone authorize the VPN action in Opera. Then simply long press in VPN again to change the location. Just to remember that you'll have to always change location to Americas in order to recover your account. Now change the location, change it to Americas, and let's get back to the search address and tap on Google option available there. Once you tap on the Google option, you will have to tap on the Google search bar again and type Google recovery and search it. After you search for Google Recovery, tap on the first option available there. And there you will be navigated to a whole long instructions of how to recover your Google or Gmail account. There you can see various options available of what to do if you can't log in. Then all you have to do is simply tap on the someone else is using your account option. Then once you tap on the someone else is using your account, you will see a secure, hacked, compromised Google account and more instructions. Now, if you can't sign in and there is a blue highlighted option of recovery account, then simply tap on it again. Now, all you have to do is type on the email of any account that you have been hacked off. Or you want to recover, then simply next with the process. Now tap on the try another way since you don't remember its password or it's already has been changed. Once you tap on the try another way, you'll be navigated to Google could not sign you in. But now all you have to do is tap on try again. And you'll have to continue all the process you did earlier. So once you have typed on try again option, the Google will show you change password or type on new password option. And that is it. It's crucial to remain patient throughout the account recovery process and follow Google instructions carefully. So if you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel and make sure you update your password with two-factor authentications to prevent future hacks. Thank you.